Good afternoon, Tiger Nation, and welcome back to another installment of 2-on-2. Watch as our KIRV anchors challenge Irving High School's most ferocious Tiger athletes. On episode 1, we challenged our anchors to a match of tennis, a test of accuracy and endurance. On our second episode, we challenged our track and field team to a test of speed. Today, our anchors have challenged the Irving High School cheer and gymnastics team, where they will be put through a test of balance, grace, and agility. I'm sure we can all guess how this is going to turn out. Will Martin and Abraham prove their skills and take home their first win? Find out on today's episode of 2-on-2. Our anchors made their way to the Irving Gymnastics Gym. The leading gymnastics teacher is Coach Harper, and she graciously let our KIRV anchors challenge her cheer team.
Welcome back, KIRV, to 2-on-2. Today, we're going to go against the cheerleader teams. We have
Nolan,
Landry.
We're the best cheerleaders out here, and we're going to go against me and my boy, Martin. Hopefully, we win. You know, I'm looking for the victory. I'm still looking for the dub. We don't take L's right here, right, Marty? We don't take L's?
We don't take L's.
Yeah, here. I'm gonna give you the L.
You have the L right now.
No, we're gonna give you the L already.
Keep it over there.
I got too many L's, I'm gonna give you one right now.
No, I don't need
anyone. Our KIRV crew had a lot of bravado going into today's episode. Pride cometh before the fall. Our cheer team intended to put our KIRV anchors through a cascade of gymnastics and cheerleading challenges. These included jumping, flipping, rolling, cheering, dancing, round-offs, splits, cartwheels, backflips, front flips, handstands, and I don't even know what to call this. Our KIRV anchors will perform a routine highlighting each technique. The team with the most points in the end will be today's champions. We started off with a simple jump routine. Lila and Landry taught our boys the basics. Here are their two performances. Martin takes a tumble, and Abraham is our first victor. Our anchors wanted a bit more of a challenge, so Landry showed them a simple flip routine. Abraham and Martin gave it their best. For the flip routine, Martin takes the win. Our two challengers are tied as we move on to a simple cheer routine. Despite being the most basic of cheers, Abraham was having trouble.
E-T.
E-T. E-T.
S-G-O.
Yeah, you're spelling let's go.
S-G-O.
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 Let's go.
Yeah, you're spelling let's go.
Let's go!
No! You're doing the letters.
Let's go, Tigers.
L-A-C-S-G-O. Let's go!
S-G-O. He messed it up. He said L-E-G. I didn't.
But despite all his trepidations, Abraham gives it his all, and for his energy and tenacity, he gets another win. With Abraham in the lead, our challengers try out a lift.
So you just grab my foot.
Like
that,
this?
No.
Oh, wow, you're really good.
Put your foot like that, your hand like this?
Yeah, like that.
Stand up, stand up, stand up, you got it, stand up, stand up. Be close, be close.
Be close.
Abraham's lifting technique needs some work, and Martin gets the point, tying the game. Next, our challengers try out a handstand against the mat. Abraham has some difficulties. But you really have to admire his tenacity. However, despite his efforts, Martin takes the point.
Yeah. Woo!
go.
It's 3-2 Martin. Next, we have our challengers take on the boulder. We're told that this helps gymnasts with their backflips. It's not a pretty sight for either opponent, but for taking the leap with courage, we're giving the point to Abraham. The score is now tied. Abraham has 3 points, Martin has 3 points, and the deciding routine will be a single round-off, which is a move similar to a cartwheel, but ending with the legs together and the gymnast facing in the opposite direction. Both anchors are eager to prove themselves the superior gymnast. Abraham goes first.
Abraham, you got this, come on.
Let's go, Abraham. Woo!
I like this shit.
Woo!
He doesn't quite stick the landing, but luckily Martin is there for moral support. Now, it all hangs on this one round off.
Yeah, let's go, Martin.
For Abraham.
There we go.
An excellent performance from Martin. He takes the point and he takes it all. With a total of 4 points, Martin has come out today's champion between the two of them. Landry and Lila absolutely demolished our KIRV anchors in every category. It was stiff competition, and our gymnast took home the gold.
Well, KIRV, we appreciate the cheerleaders for having us. It was an amazing time. I had fun. Do you have fun?
I had fun.
Do y'all have fun?
Yes.
Yeah.
In my mind, me and Martin won.
How about y'all? What do you think? What do you think?
Hold on. I gotta get you something.
Two L's make a W.
No.
Make a W.
No.
Two L's make a W.
We took a W.
You did something.
In my mind, me and Martin won.
Here
you go. We give him an L. That was an amazing time. Mm-hmm. I had fun.
We definitely won.
No, we didn't.
You ate him up a lot.
If y'all see, I'm out of breath. It was a good time, you know. And Martin, any comments?
I beat Abraham.
No, he didn't.
He definitely did not.
I was just a little scared, you know, shaky legs, you know. Mm. Oh, but y'all, have you had any comments to add?
You did pretty good for being your first time. Yeah. Of course, there's stuff you can improve on, but you tried. Yeah.
How about
I'll give you that. I mean, people come here and don't try at all, and then y'all actually gave it your all, so we appreciate that.
As a group, KIRV comes away from episode 3 with another loss. But what matters most is that our anchors keep trying new things and pushing past their own limits. Perhaps a miracle will happen in our next episode. Only time will tell. Make sure and tune in to the next episode of KIRV's 2 on 2.
This is KIRV 2 on 2, signing off.
Perfect.